today. St. Patrick's Academy celebrated with much reverence and gaiety in our school prior to its assigned day due to the forthcoming annual exams. Brother Joseph asked the students to overlook each other's shortcomings, work together and focus on their studies. St. Patrick's Academy celebrated the academic excellence of its students on this class day. The classrooms turned into mini museums on the 16th Feb for the Art and Science Expo. Space travel not a future probability anymore. The GSLV model made by the school children was the center of attraction in the exhibition Ikrias by the Image Minds. The timeless appeal of The Merchant of Venice and The Christmas Carol dazzled the audience as the patricians performed the legendary scenes from the classics. The kindergarten children overspilled their cuteness quotient on the stage by enacting their favorite stories in the auditorium. And Class 8 breathed easy as they finished their exams. St. Patrick's Day is celebrated on 17th March all over the world as a religious and cultural event. St. Patrick's Day began as a religious holiday to honor St. Patrick, who brought Christianity to Ireland in the 5th century. Our school, which owes its name to a great saint, celebrated the day with much love and enthusiasm. Brother Joseph congratulated the children, telling them that they should be proud to be Christians. Krishna, you were there as an active participant on the 16th February when the multiple school events took place. How was the atmosphere?
Satyanshi, the day was jam-packed with the exciting events taking place in succession. The day began with the celebration of Stars Day. Chief guest of the day, Mrs. Chhabra, the principal of Boone Campus School, was hosted by Brother Joseph, our school principal. The toppers from all the classes were honored in the presence of their parents and grandparents. The program was short yet sweet, with the choir singing on the top of the world and the young dancers lifting up the spirits with their dance, the best day of my life.
Completely mesmerizing. The Art and Science Expo had the classrooms decked up artistically, showcasing the children's work, which was an amalgamation of art, imagination and ingenuity. According to the judges, the arts and crafts teachers, Ms. Anu Chaudhary from the Asian School and Ms. Lavneet Kaur from the NMARI School, it was a treat for their eyes. The children delineated their work with an amazing degree of poison charm, leaving the beholders spellbound. Krishna, you took part in the one-act play. How was your experience?
Yes, I was Shylock, and we enacted the famous court scene from The Merchant of Venice. The response by the audience was appreciative. The Christmas Carol, too, was equally praised. We had it in the auditorium where the Image Mind has put up their exhibition, Ikrias. No wonder the model of GSLV was a star attraction.
March. And somewhere in between, the festival of colors, Holi, will be celebrated. Wishing you a bright and vibrant one. And don't forget to mark March 28 on your calendar, the open day when some hearts will break and some will swell with pride. The day when the children will receive the report cards.
Yours will be this Saturday, right?
What a relief! After 2 weeks of sleepless nights, no internet, no television and no outings, we the children of Class 8 rejoiced as we finished our exams on the 27th of February. Let me show you how my class celebrated the last day of our exam.
Are you ready to walk into a room full of happy, excited and noisy children?
Me and my friends will be doing a live stream on PUBG from our channel Crazy Gamers. Please like and subscribe.
Okay, very nice. From middle school to the high school, how well are you prepared?
Well, today only our exams got over, so I want to relax for some time and I'll think about it after second when I'll get the result. So, currently not at all prepared.
Okay. One last word you would like to share about your time in class 8?
Unity.
Okay, very nice.
Krishna, as you can see, the excitement here is palpable, the spirits are high and the mood is upbeat.
Indeed, what a festive mood. Well, for class 8, the exams are over, but the rest of the school will be having them from 5th March onwards. We wish the children the best and ask them to take preventive measures to stay healthy as the month of March and April usually see rise in the contagious disease. Class 2 children delivered this message through a dance drama in the morning assembly.
What a way to wish! The morning assemblies have become a great platform for our children to hone their public speaking skills at the same time, emphasizing on espousing right moral values.
No substitute for hard work. Hard work is very important to achieve anything in. We are proud to be Indian. We should respect every religion as India is a secular country. India lost so many lives of soldiers and innocent people by terrorist attacks. They mostly attack in the public places and the forces.
Education is a slow, continuous and secure process of learning, which helps us in obtaining knowledge.
I, Satyanshi Puneet, and I, Krishna Khanna, wish you a wonderful time ahead.